Oh, go on in, my good sir. Drop off that dead body. Drop off that corpse. Hope is delectable. Okay, Robin, where can you jump to next? Okay, you can go from here to here. Probably somewhere you can go, though, like across rocks. I mean, like, that thing pretty much told us that, oh, that's why you have to go here, don't you? You have to hop across these rocks. If I said get to this ivy, what would you do?
Off we go.
What would you do? Oh, shoot, you walk in through there, eh?
I'm off home.
Help me! Please! Help!
Identify yourself!
No, that's not good. Come on, Robin. Take him on. Take him on. I should have seen this one coming. The AI in this thing is not exactly genius.
You won't get me.
Come on, get him down. Knock him down.
Strong for you.
Gallows bird.
Robin, be a better fighter already.
Off we go.
Man it up. Stab him. Come on. Oh, shoot.
Taste that.
You fought well.
No, he didn't. He fought miserably. Okay. What? Drop off this body now. Oh, there's another knight there. Okay, you know what, Robin? You know the drill. Knock out the knight.
Spartan. Dogs my every step.
What?
Where's that body he just dropped? There we go.
There, one less.
Oh, good. Arms, my good
Do
lord.
Do you need
arms?
Okay, Robin, What's since me? He's complaining so much, let's not fist him. That would be showing some bad ideas in this game.
Thank you. Let me.
Dogs that are not my dogs. Give him some more.
Thank you. Let me tell you.
I'm gonna spend all my money. King Richard will never be saved, and I'll spend all my money on these beggars. There we go.
What?
Drop her down.
Robin Hood, at your service.
Robin, back to your ivy, my dear fellow. Back to your ivy. There we go.
Yahoo!
Much you better follow. Oh, I guess you can't do that. Rats. Too bad.
Hi.
Get in there. Put that thing away. You don't know where it's been. Can't get good help anywhere any these days.
Well?
Okay, Robin. Where's the other guy? Is that the other guy? We'll knock him out. Punch his lights out for me, please.
There, one less.
Good man, good man. Hope that was the other guy, because otherwise it's going to be very awkward eventually.
Let's go.
One of these doors is really bad to get into. Because it pretty much means that there's going to be a ton of people coming out after me. Okay, I don't really want to knock that down yet. So let's knock this guy out. Okay. Oh no, he's going to walk down the stairs. That's going to make things awkward.
What?
Put that down. Pick up the next guy.
Robin.
Make up your mind, good sir. Oh shoot, don't come in here. Don't come in here. Don't come in here. Oh shoot! Yeah. I didn't see you up here. Sorry, sir.
There are some enemies.
You didn't hear anything. No, you didn't. No sounds of screams as someone's dying. Oh shoot. Oh shoot, they're alerting the... Oh, double shoot. Nothing is bad going on. Nothing horrible, nothing bad or otherwise questionable is happening right now. The gates are still locked, so you can't come out at all and see these not bodies lying. Oh shoot, they're coming up here, aren't they? Let's go. Robin, we're in trouble. We are in trouble, Robin. We are in some bad trouble right now. Oh shoot. He's already up here. He's already up here. Kill him down, kill him down, kill him down, kill him down. Come on, knock him dead, knock him dead, knock him dead. Come on. There we go, that's another one down. Okay.
I'm ready.
Who's next? Who's next? We're almost at 50% health here. Oh boy, who's next to take on? Okay, put this body away. Gotta hide all these bodies before I open up the gates and people realize what's going on. Okay, he's still running around. That was kinda creepy. He's still running around. Okay, I'll take you guys on one at a time, but not at the same time, thank you. Yep, there's nothing to see here. Nothing at all. No dead bodies hidden up in the gate room. Things are perfectly fine. There's nothing to see here. Just go on your merry way. Oh boy. Put that body down. We got to get to work here. Oh boy. Oh, I guess you already got rid of him, eh? Okay, you're coming down here. We gotta finish cleaning up these guys.
Okay, alright, okay.
Okay, I think things are mostly slowed down a bit here. Okay. Good, because you gotta come down here. You need to come down here and kill these guys for me. Because there's a note there that I really want to read. Because it might just tell us what we're in for, other than lots and lots of trouble.
Do you?
Okay. Come on, around the corner. Oh. This is interesting.
Well then, on guard.
Yeah, yeah, scream all you want. There's no one left out here to, help you. Haha. Good. Let's see what this thing actually says.
Sergeant Bradlock's field log. Monday, in accordance with orders from the sheriff, we have taken advantage of the absence of Lord Ranulph, who has gone to inspect another of his estates and enter the fortress of Leicester, blah, whatever its name is. That complicated name I can't ever say. And capture that scum Will Scarlet, enemy of the crown. The aforementioned lord has been harboring and shielding from justice 3 months now. It was quite simple, as the man had taken advantage of the absence of his protector to get drunk on ales in his cellar. However, the individual resisted his arrest with force and violence. I considered it wisest that for the moment to leave him locked up in the cellar in question, which is in the West Tower. In the hatch, of course, has been barricaded. I have it carefully guarded. There is no chance of him escaping. The men who were sent to arrest him should be out of the infirmary in a few days.
Will Scarlet, you scum, drinking while your master is away? That's just rude. No wonder why you got locked up. You deserve what you got.
Robin Hood.
Oh, he's got money on him. Ugh. Well, I'm not taking you all the way back yet. First things first, Robin, we gotta get out here. What happened to the guy who was there? He's right there. Let's see if we can sneak down there. Okay, we gotta sneak down there before he turns around like that. Get back up there.
Let's go.
Get back up there. Oh boy. There is no easy way to do this. Is there any other red notes around here? Because red notes usually reveal stuff for me. Put down the body. Pick up the body.
Robin Hood, at your service.
Yeah, yeah, he comes back here. He looks at the door. Might just have to take him on up here, you know? I don't really want to, though. Is the other guy up again? Yeah, he's back up again. That's kind of a pain.
Consider it done.
Oh, shoot, he's coming back down that way again. Come on, you're supposed to go watch. You're good. Watch out there. knock this guy out. Knock his lights out.
There, one less.
It's another one bites the dust. Okay. So, oh shoot, get back up here.
Off we go.
Who is suspicious of us?
What?
It's not of you, is it? Nope, it's not of you.
Anything else?
There's nothing down here. I think.
Hi.
Of course, he's got eyes of an eagle. Nope. Interesting.
If you like.
I don't really want to fight the entire army while I'm here, because I don't think I can. You know, I think I just need to get these guys to start hiding, and...
Yeah?
You guys both come in here. Good, you're both hiding now.
What can I do for you?
Put down the body. Actually, let's clean up these bodies first, because I really don't want to have them. Actually, forget about those ones. First things first, Charles, you're going to get rid of these two bodies over here. Because these are going to be the first ones they're going to see. So we got to make this a little tidier. I mean, leaving bodies lying around on the ground is not the best way to be good dinner hosts. Okay. I need my tie-up guy, because otherwise my Fists of Fury are worthless to me. Why are you walking? I asked you to run. Okay, whatever. Get back in here.
Okay, alright, okay.
Yeah, you better be alright, okay, okay. The hard part of this game is trying to figure out where everyone is at every single time. Trying to make sure that they don't do anything really stupid. Just mostly stupid. And she's still standing there, right by the body. I would at least try and stay away from it if I couldn't find anyone. Just saying.
Yeah.
Okay, okay. One more after this, and then I'll see about getting the gate open for you guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I've finished.
I really wish I had some more of you guys, because I could make this go so much faster. Pick him up. Pick him up, pick him up, pick him up. We're trying to be covert here. Robin already made sure that all his bodies were hiding in the, gate tower. Do I have anyone here that throws stones?
What do you want?
I didn't think I did.
It's me.
I can't remember who it is who does throw stones. How did you get hurt? Are you hurt? It looks kinda like you've been hit at least once. Weird. Okay, are you almost out of sight? No, you still got a while left. Huh. Come on, Slowpoke. Very Slowpoke. Yay!